what this team has to avoid in this competition. It's plagued them all year in competition. Major mistake at the Grand Prix final in this dance kept him off the podium. They gotta go clean. Unison, good power through the step sequence. Like their change of expression in this rumba and the way they kept the feeling and the rhythm of the slow music going through this footwork sequence. They're still skating to the music. Good. I like the changes in tempo. When the music changed, so did they. And I like the fact that they incorporated the footwork sequences into their presentations. They didn't just let down and start doing footwork and then pick it up after.
Representing France, Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder.
Here's a look at the diagonal step sequence, and you can see they still have the expression facially. Also, watch how they use the knees. It helps with your skating, it helps with the smoothness, but that's where the rhythm of the dance starts. It starts in the knees and it moves up through the body into the hips. Wonderful skating. Look at the changes of hold, how gentle they are with each other. Here's a look at their rotational lift. Isabelle in the split position. And the big thing for Isabelle and Olivier tonight, they were able to skate a clean performance. One more in the free dance and they're well on their way.
By the way, that music was a Cuban street dancing recording they found on an old vinyl album.
Their technical score is 28.9.
They need 60 to take the lead. And they come up just short, but good enough for second place. And we're back with more ice dancing right after this.